big engine to ride.
Thank you.
Are you local? Are you local?
Yes.
Have you got contact details?
I can give you them. I haven't got a card or anything.
Have you not?
No.
Have you got pens?
Well, I've got just photographed the layout, so you're on the internet somewhere, I presume.
No. You're not?
No.
Oh. Because we do the show down the courtroom.
Oh, right. I can, yeah, hold on, give me a second.
I'll put some decent couplings on it.
Oh, I shall put some P4 wheels in it as well.
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm.
Is the man?
The man is the seller.
Hello!
Hello!
Are
you alright?
Not me. I've got wet hands.
Oh, I'm on that.
Yes, it's a miniature with that. I've got it.
How are you anyway?
Yeah,
surviving.
Good,
good.
He's got plenty in stock, so
we know already.
But no, we're in the area.
Sometimes we can stick
in there somewhere. We got Bobber, aren't we? No, far and
tall.
Belongs to the scrap
yard. The Pembridge,
yes.
The real Pembridge, and the other one's been brought here.
Yes.
Scenario.
Really don't know why.
So that happens. The body is happiness, the chassis is perseverance. Like gave up on the Hatton's chassis. They're built like a diesel motor bogey. And some people have had good experiences with them.
Put it back away, though.
couple of van and turn to the local bridge top.
Coal siding.
Thank you. I'm just looking out the window now. Look at the size of that quay. I think actually the axle boxes on the coaches are rubbing on the side of the platform and it's just giving a bit of extra friction.
We're meeting up on
obviously
Sunday.
I can't make it very smooth,
Okay, so
just show how it works because there's the rider, and there's where we're linking the loco to the rider coming out.
Thank you. I think that pony chap was working loose gradually.
One of the people brought it.
Thank you.
Strauss music for this. We need a bit of Strauss for this sequence.
Yeah.